ghoulies and ghosties and long-legged beasties and things that go bump in the night. Only the daring of little boys can challenge their horror and fright.
We're going, did you?
Are you kidding? She'd kill me if she ever found out.
Good, let's go.
Hey, Rod, this dungle's just like something out of a monster movie.
Yeah.
Help, help! These giant plants beat my clothes off.
We made it through the jungle.
Yeah, but we're almost down on the bottom of the cliff.
I wonder if it's really here.
What?
You know, the monster in the graveyard that Jeff and Carl told us about.
Well, I don't believe it. They didn't even see anything.
Yeah, but they heard it.
Yeah, coming! Cops!
The only thing you hear at night in graveyards are monsters. I told you you should have watched House of Frankenstein last night. Then you know these things.
I didn't see us.
I bet they didn't even stay the whole night in the graveyard. They probably chickened out, then they dreamed up a monster story to scare us. We've been here loads of times, and the graveyard's right over there. We've never heard anything.
Yeah, but it only comes out at night. It has to be dark.
It's dark in the sewer. Hey, maybe it lives over there.
It stinks in the sewer, the monster does.
God, it stinks. Ow! Get it out. Oh, my God. Oh, God. Oh, the girl's up.
Thank you.
You're not going to tell your mom, are you? I'm not going to tell anybody. Nobody believed me. Just get out of here.
Ha, ha, ha.